So there was no warning, no phone call, no we're on our way, no nothing.
They just showed up on the doorstep. Well, how did Mother react?
She slammed the door in their faces.
Well, what does the woman expect? She still continues to deny the abuse even happened.
But I let them in. And I don't regret it either. Grandmother Ann poured her heart out to Mom. Told Mother things she needed to hear all these years, like how wrong she was for not stopping the abuse and protecting her daughter.
Yes, but it doesn't really change anything. All it did was make me overly protective of you all. I'm surprised, and I think it's a miracle that you're still talking to me.
Because we love you.
Well, my mother loved me too, but she wasn't there when I needed her the most.
Yeah, well, we will.
Which is what this family's all about. What we'll always be about.
Thank you, honey. Thank you.
I just want to put all that aside, behind me, and concentrate on getting the company back for your father.
What if I told you there's a chance you might be able to get Forrester back?
Taylor has persuaded Nick to let her treat him professionally.
Are you kidding me? The brave old sea captain's in therapy?
How did you manage that? Well, because I believe there is something that's compelling Nick that made him want to take the company away and be in this, you know, mode for payback.
You mean something besides revenge?
Nick has some very deep issues that I believe are responsible for why he's doing what he's doing, and they're very elusive. But I'm determined to find out what they are, and I am going to help him.
You honestly believe that you're going to be able to counsel Nick into giving us back the company?
The guy's still hopping mad with his family. Shrink or no shrink, I don't see that changing anytime soon.
If ever.
I understand why you all feel this way. I do. I get it.
You still think there's a shot?
Does Nick realize what you're up to?
No, he knows. I was completely upfront with him. Anything less would have been unethical.
Of course it would have been.
I know it sounds a little unorthodox, but you know what? I'm late. I've got to go. I've got to go right now. I've got to
settle. I don't think this is a good idea. I realize that your heart's in the right place, and I appreciate that. But I don't trust that son of a bitch. I think he's going to end up trying to use you.
You said Forrester Creations, right?
What? Sorry?
Are you okay, Dr. Hayes? You, seem kind of distracted.
Oh, yeah. Got a lot on my mind.
Family problems?
No. Not in the way you mean. But it does involve people I care about. And a man struggled to find inner peace, which I'm determined to help him find.
Now, which one of these issues, demons, would I be giving up?
Your anger for one, and holding grudges for another. Nick, owning a fashion design company is not going to make you happy. You know, if you get off this power trip and give this up, you might realize there's actually more to life than acquiring things that have no meaning to you.
You're struggling with something. A part of your past is so ugly. It's so dark. You've got to face it. Whatever it is, we're going to find out what it is too.